actually utilize one of the EMS golf carts, and I was thinking to myself, boy, these people, you know, probably are pretty bored today because there wasn't a lot of activity when I was with them, and I'm sure they felt much differently a couple hours later.
All right, Tina, thank you so much. I'm happy that you got to finish the race. So many did not. You're home now, right? Your family knows you're safe. You know they're safe.
Yes.
Thank you for sharing this story
yes.
with us. And we wish you well
sure.
going forward.
Thank you.
Tina Usted from Ohio, the wife, the secretary.